Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Super Videos, and in this video I have two things for you. One is an application and one is an Android trick. With that Android trick you will never lose your phone, but the application which I have, you have to have that application in your phone if you're using an Android phone, and I'm gonna tell you why. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon and do not miss any technical video every day. Now the application which I have right now, that is Phone Doctor, Mobile Phone Checker, Tester and Info. Yes, simply just open this application. This is the interface you will be getting when you install this application in your phone. This application you can also install if you are trying to buy an old phone or a refurbished phone from any shop or from your friend as well. I'm telling you why. First of all, this application will let you know what is the device detail. You can click on this option here. This is the hardware information, this is the total software information, and this is the battery status. It is good, not good, it is working properly or not. Everything you will come to know with this icon. Now the second most important thing is that your phone report. You can click on this phone report and it will start the diagnosis of your phone one by one and let you know every part of your phone is working properly or not. So simply just click on this start diagnose, and one by one it will ask you some questions. You have to just properly check that and click on yes or no. This one is working fine. I'm gonna click on yes, and then yes, yes. So you can see this one, all these things are working fine right now in my phone. It's telling me this phone is working good. Everything is done within few seconds. This phone will let you know by checking everything in your phone and give you the report which you can save or you can able to share it anywhere on social media as well. Now the second most important thing, that you can also check the hardware test. Click on this one, yellow one, and then you can click on this red. It will show you the red color. If you click on this green, it will show you the green color, and if you click on this blue, it will show you the blue. That means all the colors in your phone are properly working. In the same way, you can also check your mic, receiver, dimming, vibration, mega cam, front cam, everything you can check with this application, just to make sure that everything is working fine in your phone or the phone which you are going to buy, is it working fine or not. So this application is really, really amazing. You should download it right now from the link given below and check your phone right now, which part is working and which part is not working right now in your phone. Now let's talk about the second trick, and the second trick is very, very amazing and very useful, which you have to activate it right now in your phone. That will help you to get your phone back if you lose it. Simply just have to go to the setting part, and in setting you have to just click on this more setting, and here you have to click on this security, and here you need to click on this find my device. You have to just make sure that it should be turned on your phone, because whenever you lose your phone, this find my device option will help you to get your phone back very quickly. Let me show you how. Let's suppose if you lose your phone, you don't have your phone right now, simply just have to go to the Google Chrome, and here you have to type on the top, that is find my device. And when you search this one, there is an option you will be getting, that's a google.com find my device. You can click on this one and you will be reaching on this page. Here you have to log in with the same email address which you were logged in on your phone as well. So here you can see this one. This is my device right now, which automatically comes in there. And here I can able to play a sound on my phone as well. Just by clicking on this, I can able to know that where my phone is. Or I can able to click on this secure my device. You just need to simply type a message here and the phone number, and that phone number and message automatically flash on your phone, and the person who have your phone will get your message and the number, will contact you and give your phone back to you. Or there is another option, you can able to erase the device and the data from your phone. Everything will automatically get erased from here as well. So this setting find my device is very, very important. You should activate it right now in your phone, which will help you to get your phone back. So the link of this application I'll be putting in the description. You can check it from there. Any question related to these things, you can simply comment below and we will surely get back to you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.